गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ सुदीप शाह, एस्ट्रोन्यूमरोलॉजिस्ट, एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द पॉसिबिलिटीज़ फॉर द निफ्टी 50 एंड निफ्टी बैंक फॉर फ्राइडे 19th of March 2021। इट्स द वीकली क्लोजिंग एज वेल। इफ बिफोर आई शेयर माई व्यूज़ फॉर द डे, लेट मी जस्ट रिव्यू माई यस्टरडेज प्रेडिक्शन। यस्टरडे आई हैड सेड दैट आई वॉज एक्सपेक्टिंग अ डिसेंट पॉजिटिव मूवमेंट इन द मार्केट, but however the markets did not react as per the prediction, and though the opening was quite good, however at the end of the day we saw the market closing in the red zone, much below yesterday's, the day before yesterday's closing. And if I look, so the prediction went wrong, and if I look at the chart for the day, the moon is in Taurus sign. It's the exalted sign of moon, so this indicates high volatility throughout the day. So if your name sign or moon sign is Gemini, Libra and Aquarius, then you are advised to stay cautious in the market today. And looking at the other conjunctions and aspects, I can say that the markets can go either ways in the first half. But however, I'm expecting a decent recovery in the second half. So, and though I am not sure whether the market will be able to sustain that recovery in the upcoming days or not, that I will be talking about it in my upcoming videos. But I'm not sure whether the market will be able to sustain that recovery in the upcoming days or not. I need to check it and I'll share it with you in my upcoming videos, because the Venus is getting combust. Okay, it is in close conjunction with the Sun, so this is a big question mark. And I had said that in the coming days I am very much bearish in the market, especially in till the mid of April. Okay friends, have a great day, bye.